For the first time since February 26th of 2000, Arizona will leave Tempe with a win. Number 18 Wildcats getting the victory 58-53. Alongside Joan Bonvicini, I'm Cindy Brunson, and even though she was in foul trouble, Aari McDonald still had a day.
Oh my goodness, go taking players to the hoop, that first step, look out, but I'll tell you, her pull-up jumper in transition is deadly. And she's one of the few players in the country who can create for herself. And weaving in and out of that Tempe traffic, hey, let me put the finishing touch on this.
She led all scorers with 20 points, hit a couple of threes, had 4 rebounds and 3 assists. Cate Reese came to dominate today.
Oh, she's a tough player, and she had a very good freshman year, but her sophomore year, you look at her versatility outside, inside, can put it on the floor, and can finish, and she will mix it up with the big players inside.
She had 17 and 10 to finish with her 4th double-double of the season as Arizona walks away victorious. Arizona State has a lot to be happy about with the freshman, Eboni Walker.
Oh, Eboni Walker really kept ASU in this game. I mean, plays so much bigger than her size, only 5'11", but is a force around the basket.
Walker led ASU with 12 points and 8 rebounds, but it was not enough. Both teams will visit the LA schools to open up Pac-12 play starting on January 3rd and January 5th, but it is Arizona that will open conference play 1-0 against rival Arizona State. That'll do it from Tempe. We'll talk to you down the road.